Anyway, let me speak about three great powers which we have. Swami Vivekananda tells us about that. And we have these powers, and we don't know about them, and hence we do not use them. Three great powers which can make a tremendous difference to our lives starting today. Professional lives, personal lives, social lives. So what are these three great powers?